taking a morning walk. We're in Michigan. We're about 30 miles east of Battle Creek, Michigan. Spent the night here. Have a beautiful day. Still a little chilly. What'd you find? I have my sweatshirt on today. He actually ran me through so much sticker brush last time. My arms were all cut up. And so I was drumming my fingers through my hair. I found a thorn that it was stuck in my scalp. And Callie had to pull it out with a pair of tweezers. Stuff for a second, I'd been hit by a tick. But it was just a sticker. So I'm a little bit better prepared today. Got my beanie on and my sweatshirt, and it's chill, cold enough to, I don't look odd yet, but it is gorgeous and the air is nice and clean, and it is not as hard of a terrain. Only concern I kind of have with this tall grass that's been kind of laid over, of course, snakes, but there's a lot of, I think we got deer or something. Somebody might there and might know what that is. I was raised in a city, so I don't have a lot of outdoor animal knowledge, wild animal knowledge. There's a lot of droppings here, and with the grass being laid over, I have a feeling that we're probably talking deer. What do you think, Maverick? I gotta walk around. Sure, you can hear all the road noise. That's Interstate 94. We're traveling. And there he goes again. Let's go around this. There we go. Come on, buddy. Go around. I think Maverick saw the area out here because he was chomping on the bit this morning to go out. He's very playful. I'm glad I glad we got a chance to get out here. Roam around, pretty safe area. It's just nice to have the snow. Gone just so we can get out on the truck every day again. Got some wide open fields out behind us. Freeway's right out here. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good boy. Your camouflage pretty good there, Maverick. All right. Yeah, he's feeling nice.
What are you doing, you wild animal?
Still have some snow on the ground here. Nope, we're not going in there. I don't know if you noticed, but we put his black harness on, not his blue one. He tries hard enough, he can get out of his blue one pretty easy, and we just felt like he's been kind of cooped up for the last few weeks because of the snow pack that we've been, and we've driven a lot of cold states that he hasn't been out, so we wanted to kind of break him in probably for this first week, keep him more secure before I can kind of see how he reacts out here. I want to make sure that he's, but a couple times, both today and the last one we did, he did pull back on the leash trying to hop out of it. So he is I just want to get him used again to the get him used to walking again before I trust him completely. Working back to the truck. We gotta be on our way and pick up our next load. Thanks for sharing some time with us.